I'm Cass.
Thank you.
I wonder if Peter would bring Sam a beer now. That would be.
Thank you.
dragonfly or a roar.
I think I'm sweating all that flu I just had out. It's good.
Fish. Auckland. Trying to decide which two to use. No.
We need to practice this once I'll do it. You alright?
It's actually not one of ours, but.
Duran!
But, yeah. Let's come up. It's funny.
Oh,
squirt,
no.
Squirt,
One, the money's gone. It's called Halo. And Nick, Michael, cut the fluoro.
Thank you.
called Dinosaur. Mark, show us on your t-shirt. Mark got this very nice t-shirt tonight, especially for this song.
You wanna, my brother's here tonight, and we can confess that the Adams Clan only have hair that grows down like that, and below that, right below the belly button, everything, we're naked.
They're creepy and they're
cool. Is that right,
Tony? What's wrong with that?
Well, I'm not gonna show anybody my chest.
No way.
I'm like some eligible person, Andrew, the great Tom, and have a bit of a sexy dance with him. Since this is the theme of the evening, we've tried to be sexy, and it can't work for us.
Don't land on me. big complaint. Trip. Each time I'm on the army land, you're making me think. Hey there, little greenness, please calm down. Oh, I thought I'm all fool. Underpants around. Hey there, little hornet.
Buzzing around Banjos. It's such a sexy place, and I hope the fire alarm goes. And hey there, little Banjos. Please come on.
Before the other acts go up to the front, get their money and go home, can we just give them a big round of applause, please? Yeah. The wonderful Danger Sharks, PG, Roy and the Mavises, and not forgetting the Circus for Suitcase, all the way from, shall we say, sexy Ballarat. Victoria, Seattle.
Yeah!
Can
I need beer.
Okay, sexual. Okay.
This song's called Head Out Farm. This is our most deep and meaningful song. This is as deep and meaningful as it gets. It's about a dream girl that when Mark was little, he had like a pretend friend. And this song is about her.
Honey, Mark,
that's beautiful.
She didn't have a name, she was just called Dream Girl.
You're dreaming on, Mark.
Go for it, Mark.
Actually, no, it's a song about a man who got put in jail in the United States for having sex with a raccoon. Ladies and gentlemen, he caught rabies. In his defense, at the judge's sort of, you know, mercy, he said, now, the raccoon had rabies, don't put me in jail. And that's a true story, and this is what this song's about.
Drug that could have killed her. Only little drugs that kind of threw her. She was always there, I guess she waited. She never saw no sunset that she hated. Everybody's talking about the town. Pretty little flower with a frown. And all she ever wanted was a brother. suicide. Told my mother, mother died. She was such a lonely girl, waiting to be wrong. She could really love you, but she don't. Yes, she will. No, she won't. She won't love you. Wait till you're older.
Oh,
called Susie. This next song's called Put You On. It's a new song and I sing it.
Thank you.
you right and wrong.
Everybody.
Says you right and wrong,
Romeo. Only the males in the crowd, of course.
Says you right and wrong, Romeo.
She said, go. Are. Let's go to the sparklers, don't worry about that. Yeah, pass them out. Can everybody just make a big crush over there and grab some sparklers? We're about to launch our second single called Astro Girl onto the unsuspecting crowd, I believe. If no one's got a sparkler, you're going to miss out on all the fun. You know, it's all fun and games until someone loses an eye. And we've got the police here. Here they are! Oh, relive the childhood experience. Let's just play the song, shall we? Guys were taken into the sky in that movie, Fire in the Sky. Has anybody seen that ridiculous 12-year-old promotional exercise? Is anybody would like to give us a testimony of their experiences up inside a UFO? There must be a couple of space cadets here tonight. Anybody been up inside? This man's going, fuck, I have, yes! Too late. Circus and a Suitcase back up on the stage. Hi guys. And the Fishman, do you want to come back up and do some sexing? And Mick, we might do the big cliche plural. Oh,
even a drinking show. Get in your eye.
sensitive. This song's called, Crash the Car.
I like it, I love it. I stole a car to get back home. I'm driving, I'm arriving. I'm down the highway on my own.
Quick, get out, got no push out, get it, go. Hurry up, it's hot,
come on. Hold my hand, I told it, go, we don't believe in rock and roll. Oh my God, look behind you, Eva. Just look behind you. We like it, we love it. We stole a car to get back home. Fire!
Thanks a lot. We're Hurdy Gurdy. We're going to play one more song. This song is off the debut CD Spud Gun, which is in your friendly store for only $10. And hope you like it. You know, we like it. And this song's called TV Tan.
Back to the megaphone.
It's hard to believe. The last song of your set at your CD launch and the bass guitar gives in and you stop the song. Can we have a big hand for the man that put out the fire? Well, can you imagine a scenario? I was getting really fatalistic. I was thinking, look, I'll get out of here, I won't die. I'll just probably... No one knows, it's a back entrance. It'll be squashed up there and I'll just go out there. I'll take my guitar, maybe a few wallets left lying on the ground. I was convinced, I was just about to yell out for a fire extinguisher, but... Hey, Mick, you got a fire extinguisher in here? Here you go. Okay. A fire extinguisher. Is that it?
Yeah, I'm back.
At the Empress CD. Thank you.
rock and roll ending for the night? Or should we just have one more can of beer, get in our cars and drive home? Five more cans of beer, get in the car and drive home. Rock and roll.
Thank you to the Mavises and thank you to Danger Sharks. See you later.
Yeah. that the country didn't want.
Thanks. That was such hard work.